Hello from Landscape Products. This is a video tutorial on how to test and program our multi-tap integrated landscape lighting transformer series. Programming the transformer is simple and convenient for any project application. Both the 150 and 300 watt models come with a fully integrated photocell for dusk to dawn operation, so you can literally set it and forget it. Before programming the transformer, all low voltage cables from the field must be connected to the terminal block securely. Confirm that the terminals are open to receive the wires, and then connect one lead wire to the common terminal and the remaining wire to one of the voltage terminals. Make sure that the wires are fully seated before tightening the terminal screws. Once your connections are complete, plug the transformer into a 120 volt GFI receptacle. The Landscape Products integrated transformer is equipped with four programming modes: dusk to dawn, represented with a capital A; manual on-off, represented with a lowercase o; timing mode, represented by numbers 1 through 9, which are the hours of operation after dusk; and test mode, represented with a capital C. The programming modes are accessible by holding down the up or down arrow buttons for 3 seconds, after which you can use the up or down arrow buttons again to toggle to your desired program mode. Once you've chosen your program mode, the display will flash for 5 seconds. The transformer is now set to your desired mode. Before programming your transformer, it's recommended to test your photocell and your lights in the test program mode to verify the transformer and light fixtures are working properly. When using test mode, represented with a capital C, there's no photocell delay. You can cover the photocell and the transformer will turn on within 0.5 seconds. The integrated photocell is designed to recognize natural light of 4300 Kelvin or above. When there is not enough natural light, an artificial source of the same cool white temperature range can be used, such as the flashlight on your smartphone. We have found the most popular choice for programming the integrated transformer is dusk to dawn mode, represented with a capital A. The integrated photocell will trigger the transformer to turn on once light levels are equivalent to dusk, and turn off once light levels are equivalent to dawn. In dusk to dawn mode, photocell activation is not instantaneous. There is a 60 to 140 second delay after the photocell detects low enough light levels before turning on. This is to prevent the photocell from turning off and on because of interfering ambient light sources, such as vehicle headlights. When using the timing mode, represented by numbers 1 through 9, you can select how many hours of operation you would like after dusk. If you select 4, the transformer will turn off 4 hours after dusk. In timing mode, the transformer will only shut off after the selected hours have been achieved. It's important to note that once the transformer is set to the desired program mode, the LED display will go to sleep and will not be illuminated. Also be aware that once the timing mode countdown has started, touching the up or down arrows will change the number of programmed hours displayed. In timing mode, the photocell will only turn the transformer on. The timer overrides the photocell and is responsible for shutting off the transformer. When using the manual on-off program mode, represented with a lowercase o, press the up arrow to manually turn on the transformer and press the down arrow to manually turn off the transformer. Thanks for taking the time to learn more about Landscape Products' professional outdoor lighting systems. We hope your system brings you countless hours of beauty, safety, security, usability, and value. If you have further questions or need technical support, visit us online at landscapeproductsinc.com.